I thought of a problem.
You know how you get, like, hot and sweaty at night?
Have you ever been getting ready for school and realized you forgot your notebook?
Have you ever worried about your child at the park on an unsafe structure?
My invention is called the Go Away Robot.
My invention is a nail polish machine.
You just have to move it like this to paint your nails.
I'm working on an invention that you can make the blanket cool off and you can cool off at the same time that the blanket does.
When your siblings are bothering you, it plays with them.
We did a bit of work around the invention process, how to come up with ideas, how to see if it's a good idea, how to give feedback to other students, and then how to start thinking about your own design, choosing something, drawing, planning, building.
Yes, BlenderBot.
You can make smoothies, like wines.
We took the kids to Quirky, which is a local design studio, to meet some real designers.
If you want a smoothie, you can just make one while you're in the forest or
something. Bring the cup, right? Yeah, because you don't need to take this big blender with you. All you need is just this cup.
And then drink it out straight from the blender, so it also works as a cup.
Oh, okay. Let's see what we got here.
If I attach my buzzer and I press, now I can also attach a motor. So when I press the motor, it starts turning. Oh. Or if you want it on all the time, then we take away the button out.
I think we got it.
We were trying to attach this motor that spins, powered by the battery, to work as like a switch off and on.
We literally taught our whole curriculum of geometry and measurement for third grade within this unit, without ever having to say to the kids, we're doing a geometry unit, and here's your pre-test or your post-test, none of that. And they all know it now. They all can identify their angles, you know, they can tell you what a perimeter is, and they couldn't do that 3 weeks ago. It was all brand new material to them.
¿Tú hiciste centímetros o pulgadas?
Centímetros.
¿Tú pones el nombre de lo que hiciste?
Want a farming shirt, Ika HHB. Handy help belt. Ta yo shi ga zheng fang xing, si ga ren xing, he liu ga chang fang xing. Ta de biao du shi yi bai shi liu ga centimeters.
They drew their diagrams in the target language classes and labeled with vocabulary that they learned there. So they counted how many circles and wrote about that in Spanish, or how many right angles or obtuse angles, and could label those in Chinese using the vocabulary they learned there.
So the Invention Convention, every step of the way, it was how are you going to communicate this to the audience that's going to be there at the convention?
Each student created an advertisement with a logo for his or her invention, and then when you take their iPad, or parents can take their iPhone and hold it over that, it's like a QR code, it scans it, and up pops the student on the Shark Tank set with the music, giving their pitch for why they would want you to buy this invention.
You can wear a backpack vacuum that is solar paneled and can vacuum up your dog's poop.
Do you think it's an awesome?
The air is escaping somewhere.
Oh yeah, it's escaping up here.
Throughout this unit, the trial and error that was happening was so crucial, because you want kids to fail with an idea that they had on their own. You then challenge them to come up with a solution on their own as well, and that's something that will really stick. When kids come up with their own ideas is when they really are going to learn.
If the back wasn't covered up like this, there wouldn't be a lot of air coming out of this tube.
Does it work? Much better, so you won't get too cold. So now we need to figure out how you want this blanket to look.
one of the best things was one of the kids said to the teachers about halfway through at the end, said, "We didn't do anything academic today or yesterday. It was awesome." And so the teacher took that moment to say, "Hey, that's a really good point. Let's talk about it." And then she had the kids brainstorm all the things they'd done and connect them to academics. So actually we did read today. Actually we did write today. Actually you did some math today. Actually you did some science today. You did some art today. But it was all in one. And I mean, that's the best way to learn, right?